Tode, New Blue has a very long relationship with Grisvalley. How have you been working with Grisvalley in the past?
Well, I think it started, I think something like as long as 10 years ago, we've been bundling different products with them and really listening to them. The Grisvalley editors tend to give us very good feedback on products. And that's really helped shape some of the things that we've done, in particular making things that could solve different kinds of editorial problems in real time. Another thing is that they really wanted to move away from Inscriber, and they kept saying, if you guys can come up with a tiling product that could really take us to the next level, we'd really appreciate it. And that indeed was the germ, the original thing that got us going in the direction of creating our own tiling products. And so it's very exciting today that we are now shipping Titer 5 in every copy of Grisvalley Edius, and that's really cool.
And it's really cool that it's even if you buy an update from Edius 8 to 9 or you buy the educational version, in all these cases you get the Titler Pro 5 full version together with Edius 9. So that's a big value, right?
I certainly think so, yes. And what we see, the kinds of things people do with this, they must value it too, because we see some really beautiful work being done by the Edius editors using Titler Pro 5.
And the version you're bundling is not the ordinary Titler Pro 5. I think it has even some more presets included, or templates, right?
I believe so. I think we could include some additional templates, and it might be also some additional effects. I'm personally not certain which ones they are, but what we typically do in a situation like this is pick some really good effective effects that can show a bit more range and include them with Titler.
So it is already a very nice bundle, but there is also the history of New Blue is of course also not only having a Titler, but also having some filters, right?
Yes. And one of the things that we in particular would focus on, and this was indeed many of the things that Edius would emphasize in the past, was the kinds of effects that are daily, things you need to use on a daily basis. Things that can fix problems, everything from, for example, taking an image and pinning it to the four corners, because you need to do that. Things like flash remover, things that can identify the colors and help you fix that. Color, obviously, fixing your colors, for example, our Color Fast is a great example of that. So we have a real history of working with Edius editors who have real needs, real-time things that they need to do, and making the workflow work quickly so that you don't have to cobble together a series of different effects to accomplish. For example, a pixelator. We have this filter called Pixelator. That was always very popular with Edius editors who have to do like interviews with people, and they have to go through this process of putting a mask in and then doing something to blur it and everything else. What if you just simply dropped a round circle that pixelated on the person's head and you were done? And that's an example of the kind of things that we did. And we learned to do these kinds of things from these editors who would say, look, these are what we need.
Yeah. And also we ask you, when you did the new bundle, the Amplify 6 bundle, which obviously includes now Titler Pro 6, so the latest version of your Titler, together with some filters, and you gave us the possibility to say, look, New Blue, what we need from you, this is this and this and this filter, because that is what is missing inside Edius. Yes. So you already named some of them, but there's also this Skin Touch Pro filter, which allows you to, in a way,
Skin touch-up is a wonderful one. You just touch the person's face, say, okay, this is what we're looking for, and it smooths things out. It's really great. I'm afraid to say we've even used it on me. I don't know why. I like being ugly, but still, it's useful. Another example is, I just talked about Image Mapper. I'm looking at my notes here. Timecode, people, Edius customers have asked for that. In particular, these are focusing on things that don't normally come with Edius, so that we can do that. And if my arm looks sore there, it's because he really twisted it hard, but in a way that wasn't too painful, so that we could make sure that the Edius customers had the things they really need. So I'm very excited about this Amplify, because it ends up being a suite of everything that just pulls it together.
Yeah, you're talking about everything. So we forgot about the transitions, right?
Yes, there's in addition to about 30 filters, there's another 24 or so transitions. And it's not just any transitions. They went through and they picked out the best transitions, the most useful ones, so that the customers really end up with something that is very complete. And the thing that is kind of crazy about this is the idea was this would only ship when you get Edius, okay? But, and again, my sore arm from being twisted is because they managed to convince us that they could offer this backwards for people who previously bought Edius, so that they could be updated to this very latest set of suite of products. And kudos.
For a limited time period, we can still offer that, that EDIUS users who bought EDIUS still have the opportunity to buy this package, including Titler Pro 6, and a lot of templates. There are two packages, the Plus, who has two templates included, and the Complete, who has everything, right?
Yes, and you guys went through and you picked out all the templates that were really the most effective that your customers wanted, and then you said, no, it has to be all of these. And so we did that. And just don't tell our bookkeeper, but otherwise we're really excited about this. And the second thing that also that's included, which is a very important thing to understand, is this gives people an After Effects workflow. Yeah. You can actually export After Effects designs using this version of Titler and bring them into EDIUS. Yeah. So, and this is something that people were asking for in many ways, so they could bring in the designs from their design group into their stuff and work with them directly, natively, real-time in EDIUS, which is really cool.
Okay, so once again, Titler Pro 6, templates, filters, and the best ones for EDIUS, yeah, and transitions. And transitions. That all together for a very special price point.
And the real reason why we do this is not because our arms are being twisted or because bookkeepers complain about or anything else, but because they're the best editors, the best people, and they deserve this, and it makes us very, very happy to do this. So all I can say is this, I want to see some really great work being done with this, as I already have. So thank you.
Well, thank you for this special offer, this package, and for the Titler Pro 5 now being included into EDIUS 9.
It's our pleasure. It really is. Thank you.
And I wish you a great NAB show.
It already is. It is. And this is the high point.
You're so kind. Thank you.